faithful, he's been merciful unto us. Let's see something from the book of Jeremiah 10, verse 5 through 10. Their gods are like helpless scarecrows in a cucumber field. They cannot speak and they need to be carried. Because they cannot walk, do not be afraid of such gods, for they can neither harm you nor do you any good. 6. Lord, there is no one like you, for you are great, and your name is full of power. Who would not fear you, O King of nations? That title belongs to you alone. Among all the wise people of the earth, and in all the kingdoms of the world, there is no one like you. But the Lord is the only true God. He is the living God and the everlasting King. The whole earth trembles at his anger. The nations cannot stand up to his wrath. This is the words of the Most High God. There is no one like you, Lord. There is none like you among the earth, Lord. There is no one like our God. The book of Isaiah 45, 5. The book of Isaiah 45. The book of Psalm 40, verse 5. When we read this book, it keeps reminding us that there is no one like our God. There is none that can be compared unto him. He said, who is my equal? There is no one equal to our God. The mighty one of battle, the one who is mighty to save, our able and capable God. Father Lord, we give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. We bless your holy name once more. We say you deserve it, oh Lord. You deserve all our worship, Lord. Be glorified. Be glorified in the heavens, Lord. We give it all unto you. Good morning, Jesus. Good morning, Lord. I know you come from heaven above. The Holy Spirit sits on the throne. Good morning, Jesus. Good morning, Lord. Good morning, Jesus. Good morning, Lord. I know the Holy Spirit sits on the throne. Good morning, Jesus. Good morning, Lord. When you woke up, you want to say in the morning, early in the morning. In the morning, I will rise and praise the Lord. When the Lord wakes you up in the morning, you wanna give him the glory. In the morning, I will rise and praise the Lord. In the morning, very early in the morning, I will rise and praise the Lord. In the morning, very praise the Lord. the Lord wakes you up, those are the songs you have to say. You want to say, good morning, Jesus, Lord. Good morning, Holy Spirit. In the morning, I will rise and praise the Lord. Good morning, Jesus. Good morning, Lord. I know you come from heaven above. The Holy Spirit sits on the throne. Good morning, Jesus. Good morning, Lord. My Lord is good. 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 He is good to me. Minha mie, minha mie, minha mie, minha. Ano peri ana tua metu se minha mi adini na remo me kase minha mi uye oye mami my Lord. My Lord is good. 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 He is good to You are the only one, everlasting God. You are faithful God. You are the only God, yeah, everlasting God. Faithful God. Beloved, you may want to give God some glory this hour. You may think the Lord has disappointed you. You may feel like God has left you. But in a moment of your disappointment, I want you to check your life and see the goodness of the Lord wherever you are. The thing you wanted, you may have not gotten it. You may have not gotten it. But the goodness of the Lord is still there with you. The goodness of the Lord still remains in whatever you feel like it is a failure. The goodness of the Lord never ceases. In the midst, oh God, of our disappointment, you want to see the goodness of the Lord. He is the faithful God. Faithful God, Jesus, you are a faithful God. You are the only one, everlasting God. You are faithful God. You are the only, He's the only one, everlasting Lord. You are faithful. Faithful God, everlasting God is who you are, Lord. You are holy, Lord. You are worthy. You are mighty. You are stronger than the strongest, Lord. Our healer, our righteous helper. Father, we say you are the only God. Who can be compared unto you, Lord? Father, your word says, Lord, who is my equal? Father, Lord, you have no equal. We say you are the only one, everlasting God. You are faithful God. Jesus. Problems. He is bigger than anything that you can think of. He is bigger than the biggest. He is bigger than the president. He is bigger than the royals. Our God is bigger. He's the creator of everything. He's the one that got seasons and times in his hands. Our God is bigger. Our God is greater. He is bigger than your problems. He is bigger than everything that you can think of. He is bigger than the situation that you find no help. He is bigger than what you think there is no hope. He is bigger over every situation. He is bigger over everything. He is bigger over every helpless situation. The Lord is bigger. The Lord is great. He is mightier. Oh, yeah. que si lo pones o más a mesa, miña mía, que se enfrisa un tete, tete en la compañía.
Jesus, waweni waye na mesia no tuminka anywa tumiwo ano tuminka asua tumente akome tumensusu ata Yesu waweni no aye ano tumenka ata Yesu waweni waye ampa ano empo entumenka ni a Yesu aye amamenewo asonsu entumense if you say niya wa ye no ebru a jini enti asyeso onyame wa ye bebre na mame ne wo the Lord has been good to you and I. Ears cannot hear, neither can our lips, our mouth testify the things that God has done for us. The heart cannot even conceive it. Father Lord, we thank you, Lord. Anun tu minka anyone to me oh anon to me ka aso an to me te akume to me susu ata yesu wa when you are ye anon to me ka ata Yesu wa weni wa ye enunti oye Jehova ye oye nana doye woda lift your hands with me and say, He's good, He's good, the Lord is good, He's good, and His mercies shall endure. The Lord is good. Say yes, yeah, oh yeah, Jehovah, yeah, oh yeah, nana doye woda. Kasa yes, yeah, anadaya, oh yeah, yes, yeah, Jehovah. Yehovah, oh yeah, adore Oda. Amen.